changing a piece of music she was learning on the piano to make it sound more like the original recording. And she proved her abilities in composing in our keyboarding class, writing an original 12-bar blues piece of music. All of this is an amazing achievement, but when you consider the fact that she has been in Canada less than 1 year, we realize that this is all the more incredible. I can only imagine what she would have done at our school if she only had more time. I wish her all the best in her future musical and artistic endeavors. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in congratulating this year's recipient of the Keyboarding Award in Music, Judy Nguyen.